You might want to look behind you before you die.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Oda Vang has dropped me off in Soldoffin. It's here that I can find the portal to Sovngarde to destroy Alduin. But I see I have enemies up ahead. Another one. Sure that I'm not getting set up. Did hear wings flapping. I think. Maybe it was just that flag. There is nothing more incredible than Ariel's bow. Especially with these sun-hallowed arrows. The dead don't stand a chance against them. Ah, here we are. So maybe that flapping I heard wasn't just flags or banners, it was that dragon. you're dead too. Two souls for the price of one. Sure, if I need to go up. Oh, there's a chest here. A great sword. That was a waste. Alright, it looks like we're going across then. Attention. Someone else is here. Survive that. More powerful than I thought. Of ebony arrows. We can put those to good use. Alright, let's go inside Skulldoffin Temple. As some of my followers used to say, I have a bad feeling about this. some traps here. Uh-oh. Oh, he's right there. Certainly very slow to react. Oh no, not a puzzle. Figure this out. We have a snake up there, an eagle there. And we have a snake over here. Alright, so that should match snake, snake. Now, is this the eagle for this side over here? Where does it need to face? Alright, we have a porpoise over here. I don't know how this is supposed to work. This is right. I don't know if these things should be facing each other because I've got all eagles here. Well, I'm just gonna have to pull it and find out. All right, it looks like this door over here opened. It, but hey. Alright, so let's figure out what did I do to get this door to open. So we matched an eagle with an eagle. So then we need to change this to a snake. work. There's something behind this pillar, no. All right, then close that door. Somehow I'm not doing this right. Alright, this would have to be a dolphin if that was a snake on that side. Maybe if I change this to a snake. Yes. Coffins on either side. Oh, and look at this. Laughable how vulnerable they are to this bow. What? The chest is empty. Wait, I hear breathing. This seems like an interesting spell. There's got to be a spider in here somewhere. Oh, it's up there. Multiple spiders. Bang! Dragonborn. The power. It is corrupting. Thank you. in one blast, really. And I am hardly what you would call a powerful mage. Another? This is child's play. I killed that one too. Empty. Also empty. Alright. I'll take the salt. Don't tell me there's another puzzle. I hear breathing. Absolutely not. What else have you got? Who would dare? See how mages survive in Skyrim. This is ridiculous. How powerless they are. Really? You can't resist my death dagger. Now, another puzzle. Alright, so there's a eagle here. I saw an eagle down below as well. From eternity. No. Leave that for some other adventurer. Okay, so these don't turn. So we have an eagle. This one turns, though. So a snake here. Would I turn this to a snake? And we have an eagle over here. And this can be turned. A snake over there. All right, let me pull this and see what happens. No. Not the right choice. I make these two snakes, then what happens? No. make them eagles then. Following this. Wait. Ah, okay. All right, let's put this to Snake. So they're above the door. All right. Okay, let's try this again. We'll just do this one first. We'll change this to a porpoise. Now, this is an eagle. Okay, it's already set. All right, let's pull it. There we go. All right, here we go into Skulldoffin Temple. Settle down. I could rush in there, but where's the sport in that? More ebony arrows, I'll take those. I see I'm not getting any of my sun-hallowed arrows back. Must be above me. All right, ultimate healing, greater soul gem. Heavy breathing, and I don't see anyone. little slow on the draw, my friend. Finally, fire that destroys my enemies. You might want to look behind you before you die. This should open the door. There we go. Why is there an oil lamp? Trigger it. There was nothing there. I hope I don't regret triggering it prematurely. Oh, Daedric arrows. Do I even have a claw? Oh. He might have one, though. All right, it looks like we have a fox, a moth, and a dragon. Oh, that was already a moth. Suspicious. What a word wall. But I don't hear it. Something's wrong. Right now I do. This. Storm call. I thought I'd gotten to a point where I learned all three words at once. I don't know why that happens sometimes, and other times it doesn't. Done such a horrible thing. like you don't have anything of value. Alright, we'll take this. Been trying to sell off a lot of my potions. I have so many of them. Alright, here we go. Skulldoffin. To see in the dark, but I do see the movement. All right, I think that's it. What is that? And a dragon priest. Just had to leap. All right, we're in Sovngarde. And we'll continue our quest next time.